Hi everyone, welcome to another iPhone app review on the digitallifestyle.tv. Today we're taking a look at Dead Panic. Now we kind of gave you a preview of this recently on Double Tap, but essentially this game is a top-down shooter with a little bit of strategy involved. We're taking a look right now at the campaign mode, and when you're in campaign mode, you place the soldiers on some of the levels and some of them you can't place them, but what you can do is change that green cone, which indicates where you're able to shoot the enemies as they approach. It can be a little tricky to move that at times, but essentially beyond just the shooting, there's strategy involved, especially when you get to moving the soldiers from place to place, and that becomes more evident in the survival mode, which we'll take a look at next. Now, within the survival mode of Dead Panic, this is kind of interesting because you're able to compare your scores online. It uses the OpenFaint engine for that. And what you do in this mode, you position your soldier. We're going to put him over here. And up here we have a certain amount of money. You'll earn $1 each time you kill one of the zombies or one of the spiders. And then you can purchase additional things like healing or an additional soldier and so forth. So there's a lot of strategy to this round as to when you're going to use your money and how you're going to use it. But the gameplay is the same as in the campaign. Essentially, we're going to move our area of shooting here. And maybe I didn't have the best placement for my soldier. But at any time, I can go up here and hit this arrow and see what I can purchase currently, whether I want to be able to move my soldier, heal him, add new soldiers if I had $25, shoot double damage, which doesn't last forever, but can be helpful in a pinch, and you can do that at any time during the game. So definitely, you know, again, the gameplay is very similar, but you're using a lot more strategy to figure out how to get rid of all of these zombies. And when you're done with this, because it's using OpenFaint, you can compare your score to others online. I gotta tell you, some people are racking up some crazy impressive scores on this game. I'm not doing so well, though. That's Dead Panic for the iPhone and iPod Touch. For the digitallifestyle.tv, I'm Ryan Ritchie.